rubbing around the pigment a bit to make sure it stays fresh. Keep that edge, want to keep that edge broken and open. So those kinds of edges, like those hard edges of a roof or something, if they get too sharp overall, they can stick out in a way that is just not as, it's not as nice for a painting. We're just evaluating edges to see whether, you know, you need to loosen one or break one in any area.